February 5th, 2015, 6:57 a.m. in the morning. Good morning, people. When mercy and grace has been taken advantage of or taken for granted, then there is none left. You cannot forgive those who don't think that there is any need for forgiveness concerning their abuse of someone else. And the cosmos has had a very dominant male effect for eons. A bad effect. And the cosmos knows that there is a feminine principle that is the only saving principle for the cosmos. And I find myself here on Mother Earth, and it's a very feminine planet. There are levels of heavens, levels of hells, several heavens, different types of hells. And the deception is coming to an end. The veil is being removed. Now, I was forgiving about what had taken place with me, but the cosmos is not going to forgive it, because those that have done it are not showing any type of remorse. For one thing, nobody has any business putting their hands on me. You don't shoot me in the head. You don't push me. You don't hold guns to me. So all these little fistulas, obstructors of justice, are getting severed. We're about to perform a massive operation, a massive surgery, intricate surgery to remove the obstructors of justice and the fistulas that have grown from the scar tissue. And the masks are coming off. Because yes, I do have a deep understanding of human nature, of people. And I'm surrounded by beings and people. Who are past being saved. They intend on harming me and continually to cover it up. Their obsession, their power over the female or feminine principle. So I'm aware of a lot that they've encoded a lot of spirits and stuff into certain people. This is subtle body crimes. Spiritual crimes. And what's been done to my brain is a very, very serious violation in the cosmos. So there's going to be a lot of things in a non-existent, won't be existing anymore. Jody's past being a racist. This is horrible. What was done, and I'm not dying ever. This body you see me in is stored in the cosmos. This body of Jody Smith is an eternal body that is stored in the cosmos, that at any point in any given time, a million years from now, I can come back as this person in this body. Y'all don't understand the deepness of who I am, or who sent me, and who my mate is. Ma-o. And you disrespected me and hurt my heart. Y'all have sinned against my heart. Y'all sinned against my energy. Namah Shivaya, Nashimbaya, Namah-o. Om Namah Shivaya, Shivaya, Namah-o. Om Namah Shivaya, Nashimbaya, Namah-o. So let's get the obstructors of justice and the fistulas removed. The scars that can't be healed, time to sever them. No more bandaging up and covering up. Because if you let the wicked grow, they get worse and worse. They get cocky. So the deception is over. I'm very aware of what y'all have me surrounded by. Not deceived by it. These systems will fail. So stop running the script and programs on Jody. The people that were involved with this back here dealt with me on this level. You need to come forward. And the so-called justices, huh? You old dirty white going.